Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Prince of Persia. This episode here, I'm about to try to find two new time powers. So let's see. I've been that way. I could go that way and go up. But I'm going to try going to the left first. All right. I'm messing up. So those guys are pretty tough. Not too tough, I can't handle them. But I'm definitely messing up. That's going up. So I'll take that in a minute. Oh, jeez. Okay. Hmm. Whoa, Jesus. No. It's just a trap. That's nothing more, nothing less. Uh-oh. I just can't get to that. What the heck? Who's it?
Ah!
person here first. What am I doing? Wasted. Got him. Okay. Ooh. Alright, let me get this here first. Woo! Before I go there. Thank you. That's going to be tricky. How are you going to? That's tricky. How are you going to do that? I don't know. That's impossible. Jeez. Uh-oh. I just go around it. Ah. Oh, what in the world? The Dark Souls? Mimics? Jeez Louise. That's it. Nothing here. gosh, I was so close. I can climb those. Look at this first. I know y'all probably thinking, why do I keep looking at the map, trying to make sure I know exactly where I'm going? Oh, shoot. All right. Messing up here. All right. All right. Oh, what the heck? That's what we're doing now. Internal flame with the eastern point of the mountain has been kept burning up since the flame took for centuries ago. Okay. There's no way up. Okay. Okay. I think it's a good spot to call it quits. Well, let's see what he's got to say. Alright, yeah, it's a good spot to call it quits, and I'll see you guys in the next one.